Well, hey there. I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
What did you just say to me?
Shit, I'm hungry.
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey, open up so I can teach this old fart a lesson!
Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody that everybody...
Frank, got something you might be interested in. Vic Chu has been using Obscura's terminals to bypass the communications blackout.
Yeah, I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary asshats are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. And when I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
That's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me.
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Park out.
Yeah! Huh. Let's try it.
Of the mighty Queen Sandra, so ye can go and fuck us right off!
Well, hey there. I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
What did you just say to me?
Oh, shit, I'm hungry.
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey! Open up so I can teach this old fart a lesson! This we're dying for? Guess so!
Hey, Tin Man! I'm not the bad guy here.
Gonna tear you up!
Dress up.
Go on!
grips without at least a few whack jobs. Now, Vic seemed to think the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Better go check it out. Christmas? Whoa, something major going on.
Can we call a timeout? Just Now, what the hell is going on here?
Some survivors are gathered together under a guy named Tom. He's been making sure they have food and supplies and training up a few volunteers to serve as anti-zombie militia. One of Tom's people is a woman named Hammond. He's gonna show me around the city. Tom wants me to report back whatever I learn. So he's agreed to provide me with food and shelter while I'm here. Pretty fair trade, I think, since he's living what I'm writing. I'm not here to profit off of his suffering.
Bet I just killed everyone who knows the entry code. It is amazing how useful this filter is. I think I can make sense of this.
I'm glad you came.